Hello and welcome to the session. Today I'll help you with the following question. The question says, construct the following quadrilateral, quadrilateral MORE, where MO is equal to 6 cm, OR equal to 4.5 cm, angle M equal to 60 degrees, angle O equal to 105 degrees, angle R equal to 105 degrees. Now before drawing the actual figure, first let's concentrate on the rough sketch of the quadrilateral MORE. This is the rough sketch where MO is 6 cm, OR is 4.5 cm, angle M is 60 degrees, angle O is 105 degrees and angle R is 105 degrees. Now let's move on to the solution. Now we'll draw the actual figure step by step. Now visualizing the rough sketch of the quadrilateral MORE, we can very well see that a first step of construction can be draw a line segment MO equal to 6 cm. So we have drawn a line segment MO equal to 6 cm. Now in the next step, we will make an angle of 105 degrees at O. So we have taken angle MOX as 105 degrees. Now our next step would be to locate the point R in the quadrilateral MORE where OR is equal to 4.5 cm. So our next step is, with O as the center, and radius 4.5 cm, we mark an arc on the ray OX. So with O as the center and radius 4.5 cm, we have made an arc on the ray OX. Now let's mark this point as R and OR is 4.5 cm. Now as you can see in the rough sketch, we have angle R equal to 105 degrees. So in the next step, we will make an angle of 105 degrees at R. So we have made an angle of 105 degrees at R. Now again, if you look at the rough sketch, we can see that angle M is given to be 60 degrees. So next step is, make an angle of 60 degrees at M. So we have made angle M to be 60 degrees. Now let's mark this point of intersection of these two rays as E. So we have MORE is the required quadrilateral with MO equal to 6 cm, OR equal to 4.5 cm, angle M as 60 degrees, angle O as 105 degrees and angle R as 105 degrees. Hope you enjoyed the session. Have a good day.